My name is Stan Squirewell. I am the 2015 Rush Artist in Residence. Welcome to my show, and God Said is the name of the title. What you see here are some of the works that I created over the summer at Rush, here in Chelsea. And the works are, wow, they have many meanings. They're analogous in so many ways, aspects of my life, my history, my travel, time, space, human existence is covering a lot of grounds within a really broad spectrum. The aim of the work is really about masculine and feminine energies. And when I think about masculine and feminine, femininity, or positive and negative, I think about life in general, electricity. Also, I'm making a connection with binary. All right, zero being feminine, one being masculine. And so what you're seeing here are my interpretations of mechanical, biological microchips. What the viewer brings to the work is what they want to get out of the work. It's not really that important to me that they understand my concept, my vision behind the work. It's more about what do you feel when you see the work yourselves.
What I liked about the art, one, it was different. I love the colors. It was very 3D.
You know, it was very, very, very simple, very evolutionary. You know, from Mesopotamia and Egypt all the way to 2015, where we're doing robotics. So yeah, it was very, very interesting artwork.
A lot of the pieces today were a lot different from what I'm used to seeing. They look more in tune and a lot of thought within the art itself.
His new drawings are just pretty inspiring, again, dynamic.
It's an amazing, incredible exhibition. It is a result of a summer of hard work, dedication, and focus to create new and amazing pieces that he can share with the world. I've had the pleasure of knowing Stan for a couple of years now. So it's been amazing to see the growth and evolution as an artist, but then also as a person, which is expressed through this work.